behind his third base side. The skyline above center field as this ball swung on and drilled down the left field line. That's a fair ball. It'll go into the corner. It'll tie the game as two runs are in. Judge is being waved around. Here comes the relay from Ngope. It's not in time. And clearing the bases with a three-run double is Gary Sanchez. And just like that, a 2-0 lead turned into a 3-2 deficit on the double by the catching prospect, Gary Sanchez.